Bye. Go fight the fire.
I gotta get this one. Daddy.
Go flip the switches.
Okay,
yeah, flip that switch. Hit all the switches. Let's go fight the fire. There you go. Now you gotta hit the button. Now hit the button. There you go, yeah. Now you're blasting the water. There you go. Now you're in four-wheel drive. All right.
It is snowing, and I love it. Yeah. It is the weather that we like. It's good for work, yeah? Yeah. Now let's go to our house. All right.
You have shit on it.
That was one nasty, ugly night. I learned a lot of words last night, and we will be keeping it quiet on 24/7.
That's kind of a necessity as far as I'm concerned.
Exactly, that's what I want to do. Now I'm doing
one thing for sure.
24
hours. That is one hell of a change in the weather. Don't question about it. And I am here to stay. So, anyway, that being said, we got a lot of wood to get cut. We're just going to make sure keep going at a steady pace. We need to cut 50 beats of wood. One.
Thomas Edison once said, opportunity is most often missed because it's just an overalls and looks like work.
Alright, what was that for?
If you think you're gonna be out of here,
what was that
win
for?
This competition or challenge or whatever you want to call it, without work, and I mean hard work, you're a fool.
Oh, and you get down?
I slipped her down wrong. This is a challenge where there's
no excuses.
I couldn't
be happier. I'm tired of waiting.
There's nothing except you.
Oh, right where we want it to be.
You gotta be able to embrace everything about this. Not just the place, but the goal you're trying to achieve.
That's got some weight to it.
That's gonna be very complicated.
Walk away with 500 grand?
God, how much better does it get than that?
Okay.
Yes. Not allowed.
Well, that must be nice.
You gotta cheat yourself. That is a full day. Well, day 50 in the books.
Well, I don't know why the DA didn't notify her. I want to know what the DA is going to do about if he's mentally, incompetent to stand trial, then the kids should start getting some checks, right?
Well,
I'm
going to look at my pay codes.
Right.
Get the blade, don't bark at me.
no crew, there's no producers, there's zero contact with the outside world.
I can't believe it. I don't get to do this. It's going to be so good. That's so bad, probably at the same time.
Now that I'm out here, I see how difficult the train is to walk through.
I was preparing for the worst game.
Mike Tyson said that I had a plan to get punched in the face.
Is this okay during the microwave?
What, the cut?
Yeah. Does it have lead paint on it or anything?
No, it should be.
That it is one of the toughest places in Australia
to survive.
Oh. My new home. Oh my god.
It's a fight between nature and yourself, and that is a very hard thing to come out on top with.
That's get cold.
It's hard country. It's going to be a very hard country. But this is going to be a home for the next couple of months. With my skill set, I do have what it takes to win this. The adventure begins. We're only allowed to bring 10 items with us on this journey. And I tried to choose my 10 items based on things that I would normally take bush anyway.
Here we are.
Things like my axe, my saw, my knife, sleeping bag.
Going.
Here we go.
I'm prepared to stay out there for 90 days.
All my stuff on my back. See you guys.
But what if that's not enough? I'm not going to tap out in 90 days because it's 91.
Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for your beautiful country down here that you've created.
We can tap out any time, but as soon as you press that button, you're tapped out. It's the end of the game. There's a $250,000 prize for the last person standing. That'd be mine too.
This is a mind game as much as a survival game.
Landed.
Alright. Mental toughness will be the winner.
Be here. We need to go and warm up some water so I can quench it too.
A fire starts with a spark. It was the spark that got me started.
Do them or when I'm going to do them.
It's already going.
That's what we all say.
Have to go with the flow and do what takes my fancy. So, I'm definitely learning to slow down here. definitely learning to just take it easy. And just take it hour by hour almost, which is amazing. All right. Ooh. I'm going to see if I can go fishing now. I've been hoarding my mushrooms, berries, plants, but I really want to bring fish in and add it to my diet. Those fats, those oils, and the variation are something that I'm going to want to have and are going to make me feel good moving forward. Nice and quiet.
Appreciate you.
Your last break sale ordered online this morning.
Right now, you can save 15% when you buy a set of Duralast pads with rotors.
My circle water bottle!
Woo 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 woo! She got a water bottle! Do it, Ella! Do it, Ella! Yeah! Present was a water bottle. Sweet. Say what's up to my sister with the bunny ears.
Vanilla ice cream.
Or rabbit or cow or.
That's good. That's good.
For school, you can have that.
Like your
filthy
paws off. You're an animal.
That kind of looks like a mini phone.
Why another flavoring.
Coconut pineapple.
Coconut pineapple.
Sorry, I was trying to get all that forehead in there.
Oh!
Oh, sorry.
By the time you hit the nose, you never hit the forehead.
What is this one?
Why is there so many
white chocolate raspberry iced coffee. I did not know they had that.
I think all of these are flavoring.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I know what that is.
Girl, get out of here.
That's not flavoring.
Take it.
Too big.
It's a tripod for your phone.
Ew.
And it's got a button so you can stand back and hit the button so you don't have to hit it.
This will be
run.
Good for tonight for pictures.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll open it later.
And for Tiki Talkers.
It is. Oh my gosh, is that a...
Up here setting up for Naomi's party. She gonna be 13.
I'm
you want
not
me to help with?
Yet.
You want me to help with balloons or anything?
Yes.
Okay. Got some neon glasses. Bounding down, they're loaded up and trucking. They gonna do what they say can't be done. Oh man, I'm ready to get home for sure. Woo! About you, baby, do you ready to go home? No. So it's just about kickoff time. We got the cakes here, the party balls. Pizza, got our blackie lights, got our floor decorations going, got our balloon pillar right here with the ring light, got the so-so that made it because she's a go-go. What's up, baby D, you ready to party? Hey, you ready to party? Hey. Uncle Crack. Hey. What's up, Mom? Say what's up to my followers.
Okay, I forgot.
Dad, do you want a beard? Dad, do you want a beard?
Sure.
Hat, do you want a beard or a hat?
Hat. Oh, thank you.
Hat. I want a beard, man.
I thought she said
that's
beard.
A mustache.
What I already have?
Let me see. Hey, take these back.
Take what? Back.
The take the
Oh, these kids look so awkward.
Yeah, are you about ready?
Yeah.
Go, baby D. Go, baby D. Nice crown. Oh, now they're gonna copy me. I see how it is.
Oh, whoa.
Happy birthday to you, cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you, cha cha cha. Happy birthday, dear Naomi and Chloe, Chloe and Naomi. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
Can you get up there? Are you all done? Hurry! 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 Hurry!
Okay. See you, man. Thanks again. I appreciate it. Is that my Yeti?
Is it?
No, mine's got a broken, one broken handle.
Oh.
Yeah, she's sad. Love you, kiddo. Bye, sis.
Bye.
Take care of yourself. We'll see you again soon, okay? Take care of those babies.
Come here, pretty girl.
Bye, Dad.
Bye. Love you. This January?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Happy Y'all need birthday to you.
Try to get some sleep. Corbin!
I am.
It's outside, don't worry.
Here, pick up the trash though. Don't litter.
That's trash. You.
Bye, baby D. It's been fun, man. Are you driving first shift?
Driving us home?
You be good, okay? Bye, Blue. Bye, pretty girl. I'll tell Kevin and Mia you said bye.
Got something to drink. I'm dying of thirst.
So, you want water? Or we can stop and have your 7-Eleven cup. Is it?
I got root beer and ice. I'll go out right now.
Okay.
Hey, how's it?
You already took it, remember?
I know, but for your next teeth, brushing your teeth helps them.
Hey, I got bad news for you.
What?
I packed up the other pack of cigarettes.
You want me to buy you one?
Well, not right now. Wait, you wait till we get somewhere else. But
yeah, no, yeah.
Sometime during this trip.
Okay.
It's happening.
No worries.
Oh, you're ready for a nap, huh?
Ready to go, Mimi's?
You want to go to Mimi's?
You want to go to bed?
What'd you say?
He's just going nuts. I don't know. Bye, happy baby. This is the happiest you're going to be for a minute. There they go. Back to Reno. It has been fun. Love them and miss them. Long drive. Oh, don't hit that pole. Don't you hit that pole.
Hehehehe